Current is the movement or flow of electrical charges. Current is electrons in motion. Electrons can be thought of as flowing, somewhat like water flows from this faucet or from a garden hose. It's important to note, however, that water in a hose takes some time to push out the air before the water comes out. Electrons, on the other hand, flow immediately from a wire connected to a source of electrical energy. Voltage is the pressure that pushes the electrons and causes them to flow. It is the force caused by coulombs of electrons repelling each other. In our water hose analogy, voltage is very similar to the pressure you can feel if you put your hand over the nozzle. The force or pressure pushes the water out of the hose. Resistance is the interference to the flow of electrons. Since electrons are charged particles, we can also say that resistance is the opposition to the flow of charges. Resistance is the load that limits or controls the current. This hose, as well as the faucet, allows a certain amount of water to flow. The hose itself offers resistance because it allows some water to flow while limiting or opposing the flow of a greater amount of water. A smaller hose would further limit the amount of water flow. If we bend the hose, we create even more resistance to the flow. Power is the amount of work done when voltage pushes current through resistance. Using the water hose analogy, there are many examples that can be found of power or work being done, from the playful motion of this pinwheel to the very useful work of removing old paint with this high-pressure water gun. In both cases, water is being pushed by the pressure at the faucet through the controlling resistance of the faucet and hose to allow the current of water to do something. Current, voltage, resistance, and power are all interrelated. They are, in fact, different aspects or characteristics of the same phenomenon we call electricity. In later lessons, you will become familiar with simple electrical circuits like this, where the four concepts or characteristics of electricity interact to produce work. In a nutshell, where voltage pushes electrons, that is current, through a load or resistance to produce power, and work is accomplished.